Hello guys, how you doing? Beautiful day down here in Hialeah, Florida. All right, let's see what we got going on here today. Echo CX341. Remember guys, I'm doing this video for my eBay store. I'm not trying to teach you anything, I'm not trying to fix anything. This is for my customers that want more. Picture is not enough. I also want to do the video in Spanish and then voy a hacer el video en español al final. Alright guys, this one came with the handle. Everything looks good so far with the handle. We're gonna give it a shot. Remember, if you're new in my store, I take everything apart. The muffler, like that, we can see the piston, this acceleration. We're gonna do it a little to see. It looks like everything is fine, at least with the mechanism. All right, that's a good sign. Here, when I was talking to you, I don't know if you noticed that this one moved, and when I went to touch this one, it's not moving. It's already a problem, but we're gonna hit it when I put the camera and I'm gonna try to start it. I'm gonna hit it, okay? Here you have the other side. You can see you're going with three springs out there, everything good. I haven't checked for gas. We're gonna do a double check to see. If it's not, we put some, that's not a problem. We're gonna give it a start. Right there, you're gonna see a little bit. Not that much. Let me open a little more the... I'm gonna throw the flash, it's gonna be better. Okay, all right, we're gonna throw a little blow there, we're gonna hit it. All right, let's go. Come here. All right, we're still there, we're good. All right, it's still recording. Okay, it looks like this one here, this one broke there, you see? You see how that piece broke there? No good for business. I don't know if this is too open, let me close. Yeah, it was trouble. You see how it broke? All right, guys, we're gonna put the handle. But before, we're gonna hit this a little bit. You see what's going on? We wanna try a little of the W240. I guess it's the first thing that comes to my mind. And we're gonna hit it a little bit up and down. That's it, you see? In this case, this one came good. This one just was a little bit. And we're gonna try the other one. You always gotta check everything because that can break your handle. Recording. Oh, this one, this fell on me, came a little loose. All like this, I opened in the back, I put it. I don't know if I did a good job, but it came a little loose. I figured maybe it got a hit or something. All right, we got it there. Yeah, this is my number 6 already. I still got one more. It gets a little tired after you do so many. I'm gonna check for a moment for the... Well, since we're doing this one, the checks if it has any... I don't know if you've seen there one, don't you? No, this is empty right here. At least we have the oil empty completely. Remember, this part here is broke, guys. Guys, remember, I sell for parts. This is a damaged equipment. Remember, don't forget. No, it's no gas here, guys. Maybe a little spirit. Out of that, that's it. Oh, a spirit. That's it. Since we're not gonna go wah 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 like that, we're just gonna throw a little in the carburetor like I always do, okay? Remember, we're in a decent neighborhood. This is Pop Pro that came with it. It looks a little dirty. I'm gonna use mine just to give him a little, remember? I'm gonna put my, all right, I'm gonna use my baby. It's been in many bottles with me. I think it over maybe easy 400 machines. I don't wanna brag about it, but here I have like four of them. I have this attachment thing, you know, for things that when they work, why to change them, right? Well, that's me, don't listen to me, you know. All right, remember what I told you about the... Oh, I see what it is. It's not in line. We're going to make sure when you're doing this, it's in line. Don't fight it. Just play the game with it. And when you see that it's in the right place, you hold it there. And you come. Pop. And you push it, okay? Don't fight it. We're not here to fight. We, you know. All right there, it's open. I'm going to throw a little magic liquid, a little gasoline. Not that much, guys. It looks like I'm throwing a lot, but I'm not. Okay? Let's hit it. Well, make sure it's on. This is off. Okay? Girl, you got me, playing games. I love that. It's so good. It's so good. I like the spirit. There's nothing better than a good laugh. A lot of muscle move there. I love it. All right, we got an Echo CX 341s. So far, we know the handle works, coil works, flywheel works. Remember, guys, that's all for parts. This is a broken machine. This is a damaged equipment. If you buy it from my store, you know what you're getting into. Don't come with me like this and that. No. I'm trying to be fair as I can. Like that, you can be fair with me. Thank you, guys. Thank you. Appreciate that. I'm going to put everything back and throw good pictures. I got more stuff today. I know I keep showing the light. It's going all over there. This is a territory thing between me and my wife. Then I'm going to try to push as far as I can. And like that, I know from where I can build going down this way. You get it? All the way down here. It's all good. All right. Thank you, guys. Hola, mi gente. Que me dice la raza. Que se una la raza. Saludo a toda mi gente latina de todos lados. Ya vaya, ya no voy a mencionar lugares, de todos los lados, en todos los estados de Estados Unidos y todo Centroamérica. Saludo a mis cubanos, mis boricuas, panameños, mis nicaragüenses, hondureños, mi gente de El Salvador. Por favor, voy a seguir para allá. De Perú, un saludo. Chile, mi gente de Chile, Ecuador. Una gran comunidad grande allá en Ecuador, allá en Nueva York, siempre firme ahí, gracias, se los agradezco. Bueno, mi gente está ya puesto varias veces, la familia de estas, ustedes saben, si ustedes me siguen, esto es una de las compañías donde yo cojo estos lotes inmensos. Digo compañía porque no voy a decir exacto dónde, pero bueno, suena más bonito. CX 341, ya vieron que la ladera funciona, la bobina funciona y la mariposa funciona. De ahí para allá, recuérdense que yo vendo para partes. Si ustedes piensan que van a comprar en mi tienda porque va a arreglar este equipo, está cometiendo un error. ¿Por qué? Porque estos son equipos que tienen problemas. En este caso ya vieron que tiene un golpecito y medio que de lado y partió aquí. Y eso es lo más probable que se haya caído de donde estaba. De ahí para allá, recuérdense que yo vendo para piezas. No se los olvide, mi gente. Ahí les voy a hacer ahí, aquí está la parte del pistoncito, ahí se los enseñé. Bueno, ya vieron la compresión. No me gusta decir compresión porque la política eso trae problemas. Se ve que tiene ganas de ir a trabajar. me gustó esa. La voy a grabar. Bueno, mi gente, ya saben que se una la raza.